We are given the pKa of the dissociation of phosphoric acid, so it undergoes three different stages.